his resurrection in Denver is really the stone collapse. Oh my goodness. Dwight Howard that time just bully ball on Theo Ratliff under the rim. And I've said it a million times, when you get there late, you get your feelings hurt.